This is the Lego Imperial Patrol Trooper, and in my opinion, this is one of the most slept on and forgotten about figures in all of Lego Star Wars. Despite receiving next to no screen time in Solo Star Wars Story in 2018, it did feature in the Imperial Patrol Battle Pack, where you got two of this figure. This is my personal favourite Stormtrooper variant that we've seen in LEGO so far. If you have one, let me know in the comments and be sure to subscribe too.